They tried to make me go to rehab. I said no, no, no. Yes, I've been black, but when I come back, no, no, no. I ain't got the time, and if my daddy thinks I'm fine, they tried to make me go to rehab. I won't go.
Another session of Celebrity Rehab. Tonight, our special guests are Tina Turner.
Hi.
Tina, you're looking smoking.
Cher Bono.
Cher, nice Bono.
And Brett Michaels. Brett, what's that? Get over there right now. Sit down, right there. Okay. Wait. All righty then. So, ladies, let's pay attention now. We're here to learn. We're here to get back on track. We're here to focus. You used to have good careers, and I'm assuming you want to go back to that. Cher. So Cher, let's talk about what's going on in your life these days. How do you feel? Do you still miss Sonny? Hey, you two! Do I have to separate you?
We're good.
Pay attention.
Sonny's gone. With her. My son's a he, she. You know? Chastity.
I thought they removed my uterus.
Do you miss Sonny? I really miss him, and I wish that he would come back.
Get him out of the house! You can have him back, Cher! Get him out of the house!
God, I wish I went water skiing instead of snow skiing. I got you back!
What the heck? I need help.
What do you mean?
Let's do it again. Take two.
Wow. Okay. Well, you know, things are always popping on this show. So, Brett, let's talk about you. Put it away. So, Brett, you know, you had that TV show Rock of Stupidity, I mean, Ages, something like that. How did that go for you? Oh, Rock of Love, yes. Yeah, right.
Well, you know, sometimes things come to where you need to have love, but I can tell you one thing. Every rose has its thorn.
Sing it.
Sometimes.
So wait a minute. So you had like 8 or 9, bimbo ladies, women on that show, and you were supposed to find love in like a couple of weeks?
Yeah, but you know, sometimes you have to love everybody. And you have to have love after
yourself,
love.
You mean.
Yeah. I got a RV out back if anybody really wants to help.
Hey.
We want.
So, Brett, you have 8 or 9 bimbos, women, that you're one of those you're supposed to pick and fall in love with for the rest of your life. And how did that go for you?
Well, I never seen him again.
What do you mean you never seen him again? What do you mean you never seen him again?
I do.
You forget about me? Rock of Ages. It's an all ages show. Hello. You don't remember me?
No.
You don't remember me? What the hell? What? I thought you were going to say. Hey, I'm not done with him yet. What do you mean? No penalty.
Okay, so Brett, calm down. And I don't even know who this guy is. He just wanted to off the street. But he's you? One of your favorite ones. Oh, whatever. All right, Tina, let's get to you now. So where are you in your life at the moment?
Well, I got a story to tell.
Come on, Tio.
Here's my story.
Keep on.